But people surrounding us will be having that.
Yeah, yeah, they will have that. Huh.
And they will be acting and reacting in the same way.
Correct.
How to face that?
You don't have to. Is it your job to change the world? Are you like an incarnation who you want
to face that?
You have to face that. How to face that is, you have done something wrong in some time past to somebody. Now you have corrected yourself, but that they remember and they hurt you. Fine. So your learning is done. Okay. Now you move ahead in life. You hurt somebody in the past. You help somebody in the future. So they will come and help you. They will remember you. What has happened, you damage it, it's over. You cannot repair it, it's over. Now you start doing something new. Earlier you hurt people and they started hurting you. So now you stop hurting them. They're still hurting you. Let them be. Now you start helping some people, they'll come and help you. See, what?
We cannot walk away from them.
You cannot walk away, no, accept them, no? Accept that, because whatever hurt you have done is coming back to you. It's only your hurt is coming back to you. It's not their hurt is coming back to you. So if your hurt is coming back to you, you should not feel hurt, no? It's what your action is coming back to you. Why should you feel hurt? It's you only posted the letter, your own address. It's coming back to you. Why should you feel bad?
How long?
How many letters you have posted? it's your address you only posted and it's coming back to you. They are only delivering the message. They are the postman. So a postman will carry some good message and bad message. Will you get angry or shouted postman that you have carried a bad message? Just accept it. Thank you, postman, and accept it. There is no choice, my dear. The law of nature is what you give others will come back to you. Many times what you give to others will come back to you many more times. It will come back with the interest. Compound interest also will come. So, but then you cannot say I don't want, because you only did the investment, no?
It's unbearable.
Yeah, but that you have to accept it joyfully because it's your investment, right? Right now you don't worry about that. You cannot repair that. You do something good. Now you put a crop, what you call as a karala, bitter crop. And it's a good season. Lot of crops, Kerala is coming. It's bitter. You don't like Kerala, don't worry. Let it grow. Start planting mango trees. So they will give one day, they will start giving lot of sweet mangoes. So start doing good karma. Why you worry about what happened earlier? There was a person called Angulimala. Okay, Angulimala. Have you heard of it? So he used to cut the thumb. He used to kill people and cut their thumbs and put a garland. So one day Buddha was going in the forest. People told, don't go in the forest. There's Angulimala is there. He'll kill you. So then Buddha said, yes, I'll go. So he started walking there. Then Angulimala comes. Everybody is terrified in front of Angulimala. Okay. So Buddha smiles. Angulimala says, you're not afraid of me? No. Why? I killed so many people. So Buddha says, so what? I'm very powerful. So Buddha says, according to me, killing is not powerful. If you are able to give a life to one person, it's very powerful. Then suddenly Angulimala is changing. Angulimala becomes a disciple of Buddha. In 3 years, he becomes Jnani, enlightened. It's called Arhanta. Then he remembers what all mistakes he had done in life. So much of suffering he has caused to people. And how peaceful he has become. Then what he does, he starts to go to villages. Tell people, okay, come to Buddha and become peaceful. But people now seeing not that enlightened Jnani, they are seeing Angulimala. They start big stones. They throw stones at him. They'll hit him. He starts bleeding. Okay? But he says, yes, hit me. Whatever you want, hit. I have done mistake. But now I am telling you, I have done mistake and I have learned. I have become peaceful. You can also become peaceful. And people started throwing stones at him, hurting him wherever he goes. But wherever you accepted the stones, like flower, he started bleeding, he was hurt. But he accepted because it's one what he did, he came back. But now he is trying to do something good. And gradually people started listening to him. More and more people started becoming peaceful. So what you did in her earlier will come back. They will come back as stones. Okay, nice stones. You keep them. Decoration. Okay. But start doing something good. Right? What you do now will start coming in the future. What you did in the past, nothing you can do. Leave it. Find out something good to do and start working on that. Is it clear? There's no point in crying over what happened. There's no point in what people say to you because of what you did earlier. It's natural. Just accept it. It's your own creation is coming back to you. But that doesn't stop you from doing some new creation. Now you have understood. Start doing something beautiful now. Something comes in future. Much more beautiful will come. The stones, instead of stones, flowers will come. Right? Whatever happened in the past, you cannot change. So can you change? The milk has become curse. Can you get milk out of that? Can you do that? Milk becomes curse. Can you make milk out of that? You can't. Right? You have to start looking for fresh, new things where you can do something new, meaningful, peaceful to people. Then more and more peace will come to you. What happened in the past? Just accept it. Go forward in life. Why are you getting stuck in the past?